That's funny.
So I'm in the car on the way to Brighton. I've got my UK tour that is started up again because we had to cancel it last time because of the snow. Dare Jessie J is with me in full swing, so I'm looking forward to doing my dare in Brighton. It is very nice in Brighton. There's the sea and the sand in Brighton. We'll get frightened in Brighton. We'll fly kiting in Brighton. What a day. I've got a headache. Who's playing this? Oh, thanks, Reggie.
On my back.
Oh really?
Yeah, do it. Same thing I've got. Honestly,
oh, dude, what's your name?
Thank you.
Cheers. Hi Jessie, I dare you to sing Price Tag tonight wearing clothes from members of the audience. Don't get too excited. Wearing items of clothes from the audience. I'm a size 7, babe. I'm getting in there. Okay, so now I look like a complete fool. Whose is this? This track is, I just caught myself in the mirror. I feel like I could either be a complete loony or Lady Gaga, either one. Okay.
We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the, cha-ching, cha-ching. Ain't about the, about the price tag.
We are in the car on the way to the Brits launch party. I might dress up as a rocket. I won the British Critics, I can't say it, British Critics Choice Award. In the past, Adele, Amy, Ellie Goulding's won it, Florence, and it's like a proper high standard of female UK artists. So I feel like, as I keep saying, I'm like, I'm in the Olympics, right? Ellie Goulding has just passed me the baton and I've just got to leg it as fast as I can to the next person. I'm excited, I'm a bit nervous. I've never done a red carpet, so tonight's gonna be the first time. So yeah, here we go, guys, entering the building. We're at the Indigo 2 in the Millennium Dome. I prefer it as the Millennium Dome than the O2. We're about to go into the nice little posh bit in the dressing room. Making myself at home. I don't know what to wear, so I'm just hanging up everything so I can see. Obviously, this isn't an outfit choice. This is something that may go underneath something. This is the famous catsuit. I might wear this.
Is
that the one? I'm talking about that I shouldn't eat chocolate before a show, but sometimes a girl's gotta do what girls gotta do, y'all. Next up was the red carpet. Heart was thumping, hands were sweaty, fringe was getting a bit frizzy. It was very nerve-wracking, but I loved it. I've actually just realised that my haircut is very similar to the Brit haircut. Amazing. And here it is. Woo! I'd like to thank my mum. No jokes. I'm going to hold this all the time, constantly. I've never ever in a million my life, in 22 years of me being on this planet, have I ever walked a red carpet. And I always kind of watch people do it and go, that looks pretty easy. Right now, thinking about it, a little bit of vomit in my mouth. So scared. I'm so overwhelmed right now, you have no idea. Jessie J, you're seeing the transformation before your eyes of how I don't even have time to really talk to you guys anymore. I'm really sorry. Like, there's always a makeup artist or a newsreader or an interviewer or a photographer that wants a piece of me. So, but I'm bringing you in behind the scenes at the Brit Awards launch party, and I hope you enjoy yourselves. Brit launch party. Proper moment, wasn't it, Ben? Like, I felt like I was gonna cry. Like, it was like one of those times when you've kind of whirlwind, whoa, like, I won a Brit Award. Like, I think it's just sinking in now. Like, it's really ripe. It's not some little thing. I won a Brit Award. I know you can't put in, but I said it, and you can just keep beeping it out. Beep, beep. But sometimes you've got to say now. Next time on Dare Jessie J, I'm hitting the road for my first UK regional radio tour. You ready? Make it jokes, go for broke, bring it on, watch me go. I'm ready.
Yeah. That's funny.